Someone blew up an ATM machine in Philadelphia's Palatine neighborhood, but came away empty-handed. Take a look. The machine badly damaged. It was located inside a 24-hour convenience store at 40th and Lancaster. Police say the explosion happened around 2:45 this morning. Nobody was hurt, and we are working to learn the suspected device used to blow that machine up. So far, nobody is in custody.